fuck you.
I've got the blues. I feel so lonely. I'd give the world if I could only make you understand. It surely would be grand. I'm gonna telephone.
Are you skiing my stuff?
Sai se con ruvilla voleva, ila mutaa.
Sulla on lasimessa rinsiliä.
Ah, on kyllä. Put that away. It's our pleasure.
Kiitos.
Okay, I'll meet then. Okay, ladies, have a wonderful day, hmm?
Moi.
Moi.
Tous les fous, Hong Kong. Qu'est-ce que tu as
I don't want to leave Dolph here. I can help you with the rest of the victory mode.
No, Cosimir. Dolph's your Ivan, Ika.
Okay.
You stand watch, Adelina. She says you eat too much. What do you want me to do? Listen, find her another big catering order and tell them to request kora from Pushti. She loves making those. Was it?
Yeah, another day above the ground.
Amen to that.
Now this is just from last year's crop. Pulled them out before the ground froze. I think Adelina liked them.
Ah, thank you, thank you. She will appreciate.
Oh, oh, what do we have here? Oh, my favorite. Jesus Christ, that's good. Now, the red dots is straight crank. The blue, that's Mexican speedball. The green is PMP. Same as usual. I'm going to test
We're good, we're good. It's too cold to sit around waiting, huh?
You guys get that loaded. Is there a problem?
Very nice, very nice.
Be well, my friend.
Nice to see you. Thanks for the pastries.
You stick to the speed limit, use your turn signal. Stay on the back roads. That chief at Stone Creek Reservation, he has been trying to renegotiate, so double count, make sure he's not trying to short us. If he does, break his arms.
Help you?
Hey, new guy. I'm talking to you. Dude, what were you looking at?
Just heard the music.
Are you gonna complain? It's the only way to drown out the rest of the noise around here, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good talk, neighbor.
Be there soon. Marlena, I have to go.
What? Where?
It won't be long. Just go back to sleep.
Get over here. I've been sent for.
Thank you for coming, my friend.
You know, there's a diner nearby. It would be warmer.
I like the cold. It reminds me of Moscow.
How's the family?
Never have kids after the age of 50. I can't keep up. All I do is hand out money. And the beautiful Adelena. She's good, yes?
She is.
Good.
You heard about that business with my associates.
The report didn't say who was responsible.
The Aryan Brotherhood is responsible. They had a deal that was fair and was honorable. But these people have no honor. And now the problem is yours to amend.
I don't see why. I've never had anything to do with them.
The Obshet voted.
It's not our fight, Vladimir. I like how things are. We keep our heads down, stay below the radar. This complicates things.
If they are coming after me, how long do you think it will be before they come after you? Strange how fate works, is it not? When this is over, I will make sure that he is left alone. And that should please you. Your pet free at last.
Did you know he was out?
No.
You'd have to kill me to put that on my body.
Uk vairita tartu aolien cortan. You wouldn't have lost this week, Malik.
He could have just punched his own ticket. Ended it all.
Guys like Lance, they fight. That's just how they're wired. A man's born into violence. There's only two ways he can go. You be victim, or you fight.
You did everything you could.
Help you with something?
Did you do cover-ups?
Yeah, sure. What do you need? Not sure we can help you with that.
Thanks. I'm gonna take 5, but stick it. Whoa, neighbor. Hi. You following me?
Not a lot of place to get a bottle when the store's closed, you know?
I'm fucking with you. Man, what's your deal? Are you, like, always a dick or just to me?
Just not one for talking.
Oh, gotcha. Wow, love the song. Great set, Anna.
You remind me of Billie Jean Waters. Nobody knows when you're down and out?
Nope, I got nothing.
It's supposed to be a compliment.
I know I'm only small town good, but thanks.
It's no good for your voice.
You look good.
You look old.
Are you hiding from us or the Brotherhood?
I ain't hiding from anyone. Just won't be left alone.
I came down there more than once, but they said you wouldn't see me.
Russians fucked me. After all I did for them and for you, you let it happen.
I did everything that I could. My hands were tied. You put an Estonian captain in a fucking wheelchair for life. A direct descendant from the old country. What did you expect?
He baited me.
And you bit. You'll never walk again. And you what? You lost 15 years. All you had to do was walk away.
Fuck him.
Even now.
Just get to it.
I'm here to offer you an olive branch. The Russians, they are prepared to let the past go, let you free.
Why would they do that?
They need a favor. They assassinated a high-ranking Russian. I'm trying to move in on the meth distribution.
You have no idea what you're asking me to do.
Yeah. I think that should be enough. To get you wherever you want to go. Lance, I promise, no one will come looking for you.
What if I say no?
Then everything you endured in prison would be for nothing. Freedom, real freedom, has a price. Imagine sleeping without a gun. I think you know. This is the only option.
about it. And we'll talk in the morning.
Excuse me.
Hey, honey.
I am so not your honey. Hey. Friends of yours?
How'd the rest of your set go?
It went. Should have stuck around.
I'm not much for crowds, you know, even small ones.
Well, it would have been really nice to play for someone who actually appreciated it.
You know, there are places that appreciate talent like yours. You just gotta find them, you know?
And I barely make rent. Okay, all I have in my fridge are half-eaten noodles and a bottle of hot sauce. I have no idea how I'm gonna get to tomorrow, so... Smokestack's the only place I got. Good night.
Good night.
Could you wait outside?
Let me do what has to be done. I'll find a way.
No. I want you to find out who the girl is.
I need to be doing more. Okay, the others... They don't respect me. Let me prove myself.
Yvette Neoliverte. You will have your time to make your mark. With them, and with the Obstack. Just not now.
And Lance? How do you know he won't run?
30 years of history.
I can't be that guy.
But you still are him, Lance.
I can change.
No. Human nature always bears its teeth.
No matter what you tell yourself, you are who you are.
And you know you have to do this. No loose ends. When it's done, I'll tell you where I left the money and the passport.
And then we can talk about change.
Thank you. fuck you want?
Just got out of the joint. I'm looking to connect with my brothers.
Where'd you do your time?
Millhaven. D block.
What's your name, brother?
Lance Hunter.
Run him.
It's for you. Let you know I can earn.
Let's get inside. One tag on a U-gun.
How long you been out?
No long.
Usually someone would let us know a new face coming by.
I know where I was gonna settle when I got out. Needed some time to breathe.
I hear that. Well, you check out with my man in Millhaven, says you did some heavy work inside.
Anything for the Brotherhood.
I'm wondering, before you hit lockup, what'd you do to get pinched? Where are you from? Who you ran with, that sort of thing.
I don't.
I'll know everything soon enough. For now, we're just gonna wait.
Done?
It's done.
Money and passport is in the air duct in your hall.
It was there the whole time.
I had faith in you. Good luck. I will tell the obstac you oversaw the operation.
No, 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 Uncle. Just let me earn it on my own. So what now?
What now? We let things get back to normal.
I mean, with Lance.
He has earned the right to walk whatever direction he chooses.
says let's go home.
Ma'am.
You okay?
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah. Let's get you upstairs. Careful.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
What are you doing?
I believe sleeping it off is the term.
I mean, what are you doing in this shit old town? At some point, you're gonna have to pick the music or this place.
Who could give up all this, though? Look, I don't need a lecture, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You're not my father.
No, I'm not. But if I was, I would drag you out of here, do whatever it takes to give you an opportunity.
Yeah. All he gave me was bad dreams. Been on my own since I was 15. Okay. No one's dragging me anywhere.
Oh, you're gonna have to do it then. You and I should not end up in the same place. You deserve better.
Problems?
Buyers are asking for more. Sounds like Rayner's getting a new mining camp, so we should get in on that.
Looks like there's room for growth all around.
That's more weight. We'll need to start sending two vehicles, so we have to make sure we have enough security.
I'll go. I'll take care of that.
No. No, you stay here. Dolph and Peter, they can handle it. Did you, find out about the girl?
Waitress works at a bar, not much to know.
Her and Lance?
I'm not sure.
What's he doing here? I didn't know you were coming.
I know.
How bad is it?
A witness. 10-year-old boy.
What did he see?
Everything, including your man. He's in police custody now. It's only a matter of time before he IDs your man. Either to the police, or to the Aryan Brotherhood, or to both. How insulated are you from him?
Enough.
If he should talk and mention your name...
No, he would never talk.
Grigor, this is a man who has just done 15 hard years because we put him there. This is a man who knows that we ordered a hit on him in prison. This is a man who knows that he can kill two birds with one stone if he talks. Put your dog down and anyone associated with him.
Vladimir, no. Please, there's got to be another way.
There is another way. I can insulate myself from everybody, including you.
Vladimir, what a nice surprise.
The beautiful Adelina. Oh, it is a sight for old eyes.
Come. Let me make you something to
no,
eat.
No. I'm sorry. I have a stupid business meeting I have to get to.
At least let me get pastries for the kids.
No. Not today. Not today. But I promise you this. I will come back soon, and I'll bring all the boys.
Meet us, Yaoli.
Just business stuff.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Better?
Yeah, okay.
need to ask something of you. Lance, he has to go. And I need it to be you who does it. A girl. You can't leave any breadcrumbs back here.
Okay, wait. Are you sure that that's smart?
Lance, he left me no choice.
Your liver stocks, yeah?
Just thinking. The last thing my father said to me before he died. In yoko data toisen koaleman, torvitse pitken kuntulan. I never really understood it until now.
I haven't heard you even mention your father since he died.
He was a good man.
Why are all men remembered as something they weren't when they were alive?
Adelina? Are you happy?
Of course.
We could go anywhere. Back to Helsinki, huh? Back home.
But this is home. Here. We have a life, a business. This is where we grow old. Gregor, how bad is it?
It smells good, whatever's cooking in the oven.
Smustika piraka, and don't do that. I can see it on your face. I'm here. You don't have to carry it all alone.
It's nothing. Just concentrate on the bakery,
okay? Oh, I'll just stay mute and smile and be a good woman. Don't ask questions, right?
That's what I'm saying.
This is our life. It's not just yours. We built this life together. So what we built, it's what we built, is in jeopardy. I have every right to ask, every right to be heard.
You don't want to know.
I hear. I see. Don't tell me what I do or don't want to know.
You've never wanted to know anything before today.
So I've never had the need to ask before. So you tell me, why do I feel the need to know now?
Adelina. Before you do it, I want to speak to him.
I'm coming in. I'm gonna be the one who does it.
That's not how he wants it.
It's how I want it. I'm making the call.
No, you're not. You don't want any part of what's waiting in there.
It's our job. If anything happens, we have to answer for it. Let us do it.
Drop you at the bar. You stay on the girl, make sure she's alone. I'll go back and check on him.
No.
Gregor says you're to stay away.
Gregor said you stay on the girl. That's exactly what you're gonna do. Right?
What do you mean, Con?
Dolph and Casa are dead.
What?
Are you sure?
I'm looking at him.
The girl.
Peter's on her. She's at her bar.
You can't get her in front of a crowd.
That's where they'll go. Now that he knows. We're on our way. Lena, I have to go, but I'll be back by morning. And it's nothing, really.
You tell me all about it when you come home, then.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm actually gonna drop a classic.
Boys, huh? You don't need need to do this. You walk out the front door right now.
We both know I can't do that.
I'm on my way to handle it myself.
What will happen to the kid?
The kid is too well protected by the police and the Yearns, which means these ends have to be tied up now.
I will take care of it.
You better. Because if you have not done it in 60 minutes, I will tidy up the ends myself.
What does that mean?
How's it going?
I'm just waiting for the last batch to bake. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just wanted to hear how you were doing.
Gregor, I was thinking on a bakery and all this. Maybe we could sell it and move somewhere warm. And I mean, if it helps with making it better.
But you love the bakery.
I do. I do. But I'm starting to wonder.
No, my love. We grow old there. I'll be home soon.
Don't stay too late.
Will you wake me when you come home?
Always. Good night. Calling on a dead man's phone.
Yeah, I'm gone. It's over.
I wish it was. Oh, I truly do.
Guy leave?
Nobody comes looking for me, right?
You left a witness, Lance. And you have killed three of my men.
There is only one way this ends.
I'm out. The girl is safe.
You have nothing.
So why the call? Huh? If it is truly over.
No, you need me to say it.
You're looking for some kind of pass for you and the girl. She's not safe, Lance.
Are you fucking lying?
Wait 2 minutes, then answer this phone.
Him know that she is alive.
And then you kill her.
What?
Make sure he knows it.
Wait, well, can't we just use her to make him come in?
Her alive gives him reason to be careful, cunning. Her dead, he turns into an animal. He'll want to tear us apart with his bare hands.
If we use it to our advantage, we have already lost too many men.
Under your watch, nephew.
Yeah? So if you cannot do it, then you wait for me.
I will fucking do it myself! But if you want to make your mark, this is the time. Nephew. This is the time.
Fuck you!
Anna!
wants me to kill her.
I swear to God, if you fucking touch her, I will kill you.
I have to.
It is not too late.
And this thing of ours, we don't get to choose.
I will fucking kill all of you.
Sorry.
Malik. Malik!
Malik! Malik!
You did what had to be done.
You want me? You got me. The back of the lumberyard, exit 117. I will watch you die.
He wants us to go to him.
And not to take it to him.
No. Minun vi holy sen, vi holy nen. On minun estava.
done.
You still don't see it, do you? Could have run any time.
You would have come looking for me.
But you could have run. You didn't. You hid 20 miles from us. You wanted to be found.
No. I wanted out.
You wanted to be the man who wanted out. Wanted to fight. Needed to fight. You missed it.
You could have ambushed us with automatic weapons, huh?
You wanted to kill Malik with your bare hands. You wanted to look me in the eye before I died.
I didn't want anything to happen to her.
I know, Lance, I know. But here we are.
You bring death wherever you go. First time I saw you, I knew you were a force of nature.
You were a born killer.
Sprang.